My fellow Americans, tonight I am speaking to you.